This is the most powerful personal computer in the world. It uses only 20 watts of power, but is far superior to the largest supercomputer. It's your brain. See what great things minds are made of on Inside Information. Friday at 10 on KCET 28. This is KCET 28, Los Angeles.